What do you want me to do? You just want me to hit you?
Come on, do me this one favor.
Why?
Why? I don't know why. I don't know. I've never been in a fight. You?
No, but that's a good thing.
No, it is not. How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight? I don't want to die without any scars. So come on, hit me before I lose my nerve.
Oh, God. This is crazy.
So go crazy. Let her rip.
Hey, I don't know about this.
I don't either. Who gives a shit? No one's watching. What do you care?
Wait, what? This is crazy. You want me to hit you?
That's right.
What, like in the face?
Surprise me.
This is so fucking stupid. But I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure.
Motherfucker! Hit me in the ear!
Well, Jesus, I'm sorry.
Ow! Fuck! Huey Lewis on the news? Sometimes the silence guides the mind to move to a place so far away. Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste. When sports came out in 83, they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. Inside this place
is warm. Clear, crisp sound, and a new sheen of consummate professionalism to really give the songs a big boost. No shirts, no blouse, just us, you find out. Nothing that we don't want to tell you about, no.
Are the people you depend on. We cook your meals. We haul your trash. We connect your calls. We drive your ambulances. We guard you while you sleep. Do not